You know, so I never know say something could have really got so. In these days and age where we live in, yo, I can't believe say something could have really got so. Panicana TV at gmail.com. Like, subscribe, share, inviting a friend them to take part. Yeah. Yes, my people, manners and respect. What we are talking about today? You know, so the other day, Mr. Stay Babson, we go mash a little work outside of London. Stay Babson, we go deal with a little thing. We go do some gardening work. We get some contract on some garden if we go deal with and we deal with the garden them. We chop them down and fence up the thing them. Make back the garden them fresh. About quite a few property. See? I mean, bungalow property where, you know, property where stand by themselves. Them not have no attachment to them. The neighbors not depend on them. I just bungalow, if you know what I mean. Yeah. So we're there and we're going to mash up a job. And when I reach down there, me there and I pray and I say, John, first thing will strike me, the whole place bush up. Then the second thing will strike me, the house them lock up. When I say lock up, I mean say them properly secured, like police lock them off and all of them thing there. So me I say, then I say thing really set. But anyway, we did that, we do what we have to do, and we do what we have to do, and we chop down a couple of garden there, man. We chop down garden, man, we pray the place where I said, Jano, look how beautiful the place is, man. See, first of all, them house there in one community is almost like say half of the community locked down. The whole of the house then lock up. Very few people live in a area. See, so we said to ourselves that Jano, then I saw a thing really set in a Britain in a 2018. You know much people. The for instance in a London right now, I walk around, now have no if you sleep at night time, them have to sleep on the road. Remember I said London now I'm a cold city. And I have to sleep on the road. See? Find it difficult to find somewhere to live. And even when you stay some bops and I try to get somewhere to live, they make it difficult for you to get somewhere to live. And here we go. We have them property, them yo, the thing them lock up. Nice house them, I tell you about in a proper house. And yo, the thing them lock up. And nobody na use them. Few squatters capture a couple of them couple of times and they run them back out and secure up by the place and yeah, the thing them lock up, bush up and just a go to waste. See, in a 2018, no more like for no views on them things yeah. Someone want to know like and comment, want to know left on a comment, want to think about this personally because the things that are way, there's no way. We should not live in a country where people need shelter, people need housing, and them I find it hard to get housing. Furthermore, housing expensive. So, yo, housing expensive on the other side of things, you know? But then, you have them all say them lock up. Some here, and them are going to waste, them are rotten down because of people put life to us. So, what me appraise is this? It no make more sense if you just stay suburbs and call up a couple people them and give them house if you go and caretake. You see me? Go and live in and look after the property and look after the house them so them don't go to waste. At least you done make a couple family happy, you done make a couple lives happy. Instead of the thing them locked down. And we still have the situation where people are walk around and sleep on the street. Couple people are do that. Enough people are do that and sleep on the street. You know, them because sleeping bag and all of them things there. Do you know them things you look away from? So, well, I still can't get to, me still can't understand it. But maybe I just me still. Some would like to tell me what to think about that. And another part of the story is this. When you forget some of you live, they make the thing so difficult. Personally, me never knows how so the thing reach. Because remember back in the day when man I move house and all of them things, you just find somewhere and you have your money together and you pay your deposit and you know you move in and you pay your rent and you know you that you just need to find the place and find people to move your things them. The removal vehicle and all of them things them. But right now in this day and age, the things set away because me try make a move personally for the longest while. And are the hardest thing for do. The wickedest are the hardest thing for do. Because the heads them who say them there for help you, them not really help you. It's like them try to keep you trapped in a little spot where them can always watch you. So it's almost like it's a control thing going on. See? So once you get in upon that thing and you pay your thing and rate it, you leave this up. And when you move, them I tell you say boy, them can't move you, and them I tell you say boy this, and them I tell you say boy that. It's almost them I tell you where your needs are. You see? So it make a thing mad. So when you move them, it's like you can't move. So on the one side of the fence we have us locked down and rotten down and people asleep on the street. And then on the other side of the fence, with other people we want to move, like move us. They make it difficult for you to move. So I don't understand. How can people live like this? See? Warm to people who have them picnic and then picnic them again. All on. The living arrangement I get smaller because as the picnic them get older, you know, so you need bigger space. So I'm to these people, so when I make the thing difficult for them people, you have to move and get better space to them and them family. Come on, man, this is the 21st century. Things not supposed to be like this. This way me I deal with, we're supposed to have high standard living arrangements for everybody. And everybody's supposed to live with enough living space. You know, you're not supposed to live chuck up and can't find a space in these times to put, you know, you're supposed to have enough space in your place in these times. Every house I build right now supposed to have enough space in it for host family. Seeing? Yeah. Some people me are telling us the thing, boy, I don't know about the thing look away. Because people are supposed to live so. And even if you stay a box and decide say boy, alright. You know, so me I go move out and me I go private. Do a little private thing right now because I'm tired. I live with the council, so to speak. Tired I live I live under freedom regime. So me I go just do my own thing. Because the council thing kind of too controlling. So we I go just do my own thing and go private. So you don't know, so even if you go private right now, it's a bag of things because it's a bag of questions you have to answer and a bag of things you have to full out. And when you go for your house right now, when you try to move house right now, let me tell you this big and straight. It's almost like you apply for your job. The amount of things where you have to provide as information is like you have to tell them about all your great grandparents. But somehow we never even born come see. You see, you have to give all different type of information nowadays. So what I don't know. See, the thing reach away. Me have to wonder, say, boy, housing and them thing here. A necessity for people. People need them things to live. So when you make the things so difficult, how do you expect people to live? I don't understand. But anyway, it's just a little thing I share with you today, you see me? And leave a comment them in the section. Share your experience also. Let me know what I'm going with. Let me know what I experience with these things. Because you know, so a lot of people have their own little experiences. And right. So just share your experiences. Because together we stand stronger. You see me? PandeCornerTV@gmail.com. Another thing about all housing situation is that people can't afford to pay them rent because the thing too expensive. See? So you find that people are going to work nowadays just to come home and try to pay the rent. Because more than you get all your little paycheck, you can't even cover the rent. So you realize that by the time you stay suburbs and if you tackle the rent, you good lawyer if you go check all your bridging, if you get a little one barrel, so you put on top of that. And then come next payday, you have to gain back that, so you still find yourself in a bigger problem. You understand? So the whole thing is a mess. The whole thing is a mess. But at the end of the day, now, so the thing set, because you have a good old saying, say, if you stand up for nothing, you fall for everything. Or you fall for anything. And right now, when I see the people, I'm going to stand up for nothing. So, right now, it come like I just be falling a God. I don't know, Rasta. PandeCornerTV@gmail.com. Remember to like, subscribe, and share. Yes, so we're going to share a little clip with a conversation with a lady. Make we call her Lady P. And Lady P share her frustration, you know, with I and I. I tell I and I a lot of things about this thing here, because I think Lady P did a try to move and find it difficult. So anyway, make we pre that clip here. Give her listening ears.
And the horse them just lock up him, the whole place bush up, like, and the whole community coming like, say boy, nobody not living in the community. A very few people living in the community.
But you know why? Because it's about country, innit? It's not what they're trying to do to me, what they're trying to do to others. They're trying to move the one out of the country. No one don't want to leave out the country yet. They're trying to do the same thing with me. If you take a property out of London, you know, you get a house. I don't want to move out of London yet. You can't just tell me to go move out to London and I'm dropping in something.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, innit? At the end of the day, London expensive and country cheaper, so at the end of the day, it's a better option. You understand?
Yeah, but you don't understand what I'm saying. If I took a property now, how am I supposed to travel from there to work? I can't just give up my job like that. I have to look for a work down there. They don't even give you them time there to even look for a job down there. How am I going to get a job down there? Right. This is what I'm saying. I'm working here. It would make sense if I got a work down there. You understand? They give you time to see if you're going to look for work. They don't even give you them time there. I've got to see what the schools are like for my kids in the area. Do you understand what I'm saying? I can't just up leave like that. If it was easy and I said, "Bar, I could line up a job quickly," I would do it. But I can't line up a job so quick like that. Boy. You understand what I'm saying? I'm not on benefits, but I can just say, yeah, I can get up and go because I can just continue signing on there. I work.
Alright, no, that I'll even that now. Imagine, Seth, yeah, you're living at this place, yeah. yeah, work, you get up every day and go working, and not even a little bit of help, and people would try to help you, and if you know, try to work, then you come like them create this thing, you know, say, so you come like them create this thing, so that people not go look nothing to do.
As a British citizen, this is your barn here, this is your yard.
It's a control thing. Almost like it's social engineering, innit? Yeah, move people around and a place them which by you feel as if, say, boy, them should have there. Like, what?
Yes. And then two, it's nothing funny. Your children grow up, then mix up on a state. Luckily for me, when I lived in a state, I was only me, one of them, my brother and sister, continuing to do it as well.
Yeah, the social engineering, man. They're very good at doing this
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, because that's what they do. That what do you call it again now? The censor form every 10 years. Mm. That's why they do it, so they can think, oh yeah, oh, that's all the black people. So we still got all the Caribbean people there. Then, oh, we still got the Africans. Then, oh, we still got the Somalis. You know what I mean? And they start thinking, oh, where else can we categorize them now?
And then, at the end of the day, them send that thing around, come gear, and send it around with a threat. If you not do it, them are gonna fine you, or you can go to prison. Like,
yeah, and if you put any false information on it as well, you can go to prison. All them things, you're forced to do
is that. So we're right now with the present housing situation. We can see say it get on a lot of people's nerves. The thing really need fixing. But as you all know, it seems as if it's unlikely we're gonna see that happen, because instead of things get better, things seem to get worse. You know? I just saw the thing set. PanicanaTV@gmail.com. Like, subscribe and share. Yeah man, leave no views in the comment section.